Good job.
Good Shabbos.
Good Shabbos.
Shabbos.
Good Shabbos.
Cross of the valley.
Shabbat across the valley.
Shabbos. Ah, Shabbos. Good Shabbos, everyone. Well, it's almost Shabbos, isn't it? On October 29th, I have declared it to be Shabbat across the valley. It's an idea that I talked about on Rosh Hashanah morning. What I'd like to see is all of you having Shabbos in your homes with one, two, three, or four people who are not affiliated with their Judaism, and then engage in a sacred conversation. Shabbat across the valley is an idea that I talked about at Rosh Hashanah morning. It's something very easy to do. Here, let me tell you the specifics now. Shabbat across the valley, take the challenge. What I'd like to see is for you on October 29th to invite some people to your home. These are people that you know, but you know that they're not that affiliated with the Jewish community. They're perhaps Jewish in name only, or they belong to synagogues, or were integrated into the Jewish community in another community, but since they've been in Las Vegas, they really haven't done very much. Invite them over to your home. Why? Because Shabbos is a wonderful holiday, and I think that in this informal surrounding, it will lend itself to a sacred conversation. For some ideas, you can go to the Congregation Ner Tamid website, www.lvnertamid.org. After you've asked your friends over to your home on October 29th, engage them in a sacred conversation. They could be questions of your own choosing, but here are some that we suggest. Can you tell me about your Jewish experiences growing up? What is your fondest Jewish memory? What can the Jewish community do to become more welcoming? And finally, would you like to come with me on Friday, December 3rd, for a Hanukkah dinner and Shabbat service at Congregation Ner Tamid? That's it. I hope that you partake in Shabbat across the valley. I think you'll have a lot of fun participating, and I also think when you listen to the answers from your friends, and you will be amazed at what they share with you, and that this will indeed become a sacred conversation, and it will lead to wonderful things. Shabbat Shalom, everyone, in advance. Have a wonderful experience. We're so glad that you've decided to partake in this program, Shabbat Across the Valley.
Shabbat Across the Valley! Don't miss it.